Welcome to the ASMR hair salon. It's been quite some time since you've been here, hasn't it? Yeah, I can tell your hair is getting pretty long. What were you looking to do with it today? Looking to get it short? Alright. How short would you like to go with it? Oh, you want a haircut? Like mine? Yeah, I just recently got this done a couple weeks ago, and I love it. So, pretty much I'll just go based on how I look then, and then do the same thing for you. Alright? Okay, let's get started. This should be a fairly quick haircut. Going to be taking a lot of hair today. How many months ago was it that you came in here last? Yeah, I figured. Your hair has definitely grown a bunch. Is there any particular reason you're getting it cut, or it was just time? Yes, same reason I got mine cut. Once it starts getting hotter out, it keeps your head cooler, doesn't it? This is actually one of my favorite haircuts to give. It's pretty easy and pretty quick, and a lot of people tell me I do a really good job with it. And no, I do not give myself this haircut. Still not good enough for that. And when we get to the bangs, do you want them just as short as mine, or do you want them a little longer so you can style it and spike it? Mine's good? Okay, I can do that. And do you want it so you can part it this way or this way? Right down the middle? Okay. So you must spike your hair out directly in the front. Okay, I can do that for you. Looking better already. There's so much hair on the floor, it looks like you brought an animal in here with you. It's gonna be a mess to clean up. How's your day going so far? Good? That's good. All right, let's get these bangs. Now I'm going to move to around your ears. So just sit very still for me when I trim around your ears. Never cut anybody while doing this. That you know of. I'm just kidding. So what about the sideburns? You don't really have the same type of beard as I do, so what would you like me to do with those? Would you like me to take them all the way up, or would you like me to style them in some way? You want me to take those all the way off? Okay, I can do that for you. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to just take the sharp part of the scissors, obviously, and I'm just gonna shave your sideburns down. Alright. For the other side. Now I'm just gonna do some last second cleanups for you. And do you want me to style your hair for you today before you go? Alright, I can do that for you. Alright, just let me get these strays. It's looking pretty good. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna grab some gel and I'm gonna style your hair for you, okay? Just let me grab the gel. Your hair all wet with gel, and you said you like to spike it straight up in the middle. Okay, actually looks very good. You almost look exactly like me. Well, told you that would be quick. I hope you enjoyed your haircut, and I hope you enjoy the rest of your day. Bye bye.